former two-time world champion Rey Mysterio.
Watch this. Backbreaker delivered. Oh, to perfection. That should have finished off Rey, but somehow he survived.
Again, to keep you updated, Chairman of the WWE, Mr. McMahon, is on his way to the arena to address the situation involving the suspension of
CM Punk.
Punk, the former number one contender for the WWE title, his suspension giving one of these three men an opportunity, a huge opportunity, to battle for the WWE title in 2 weeks.
Watch this one more time. Rey Mysterio able to outmove and outmaneuver Alberto Del Rio. But unfortunately, that just leaves R-Truth to take over on Rey. Oh, blocked.
Did you hear that?
Oh, I'm glad I didn't feel it.
Every man for himself in these triple threat matchups.
Oh, look at this.
Wow. Right. Look at this, R-Truth. Oh, I was watching Mysterio buckle, and I didn't realize Truth had Del Rio in a pinning combination.
Man, oh, man. Talk about fireworks on the 4th of July. Watch this. Watch Rey go flying here.
And now R-Truth looks to take out Mysterio in advance. And it's Alberto Del Rio saving the matchup.
What a match this is. This is great. Oh, no, look out.
Oh, that's vintage Del Rio.
And that is it.
Knees to the upper spine. Cover again. Now Mysterio saves the matchup.
You're right about that. I think this match would be over right now if Rey Mysterio had not stopped that count. All of these guys leaving everything they have inside that ring. Who's going to come out victorious in this, Cole? Oh.
Now look at Mysterio as he rolls through. Maybe it's Rey. Will it be Rey and Cena? No, no, R-Truth stops it.
Man. These guys have to be exhausted. I'm tired just watching this. Oh, what's R-Truth thinking here? Big scissor kick.
Yes. Oh, right to the back of the neck. And that may be all she wrote. R-Truth may be heading to Money in the Bank as the number one. Go, Del Rio at 2.5.
Well, you can see just about all of these guys have lost the ability to kick out. Someone has to save the situation to keep this match going.
Oh, no, make it. And that takes Del Rio out of the equation. And it leaves it as a one-on-one matchup for the time being.
No,
Mysterio,
no.
6-4-9, connecting. Rey Mysterio.
He's got him.
Del Rio tried to knock him off the top rope, wasn't able to.
Oh, no.
But now Del Rio with a close arm breaker. Submission maneuver. Close arm breaker.
Championship, Alberto